Welcome back to Let's Play Adrift, Blind, or Adr1ft Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I never went in here. I'm trying to head back to Cerebrum. That we cannot go in, but when I got over to here, it said oxygen station located. I don't think we ever try to go in here. Recharge station online. Alright, so let's see if there's anything in here. Oh, well, there's nothing much! Okay. So where's Cerebrum?
Mission control to Northstar IV, survivor detected.
There.
Verifying identification. Stand by.
We're there, okay. Might as well just keep going. I can go a lot further this time, so it's been a much more relaxing time of traversing back. Still though, I'm not gonna waste reserves. Can I get one of these? Man, look at the Earth, wow.
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hawking, Samuel.
I think I'm getting
aerospace mission director
a little better
June
at navigating.
Commander Oshima, the settlement date for Hardiman Colony Luna 2 is upon us. Our projections and data indicate that Wellhand 4 Spiritus extraction is a success. Resource production is behind, and we are at risk of not meeting our dedicated supply and surplus needs. I know your natural instinct is to be creative in the face of failure, but now is not the time for disruption. It is imperative that you follow protocol and procedure
in order to
meet our goals, ensure the success of the mission, and guarantee the safety of your crew. Do not let me down and prove your critics right.
Yeah, be let down. So this is online, okay. It's not part of where we were. Alright. So, big deal, it's just like finding another one of those canisters. Nothing else here, huh? Yeah, I still bump into stuff. My shadow again. So yeah, Cerebrum. Can we make that? Yeah, if we grab something from here, I guess.
Mission control to Northstar 4. Survivor identified. Commander Alex Oshima. Verify your status, Commander. Standing by.
I can't. My status is floating above the Earth through various debris. See, it seems to last longer too this time, doesn't it? Might just seem that way. I want to grab that can. It hit me right in the face. There's probably a faster way than this, but we are going this way. Well, the lights are all blinky. Doesn't that only happen when when I'm running out of air? Just take a little detour down there and grab more. That's pretty far, right? Is it? Imagine if we had enough air to see ourselves re-entry into the atmosphere. Hit the friggin' thing. Is this where I just came from? Wait. This looks just like where I just came. Access wing. But I... What? Oh, there's one of the SSDs floating outside the window. Can I open this? Oh no, it's inside the window. Looked like it was outside. This is, has to be another one. It looks just like that one, though. This is the exit out, though. Oh, no. No, okay. Filtrum system. Have I been here? Hopefully I can get out of this.
Spirit is filtering coolant module offline.
Attempting reconnect.
Spirit is filtering coolant module online. Hand 4 filtering coolant system operating at 25%.
So why do we need coolant? Does this lead to Cerebrum? So we've got... Yeah, back where we came and then... Okay, well, I've been here. That's McDonough's quarters. This is Cerebrum, right? I think. I've read that. It's a section I couldn't get to, but I got to it from outside, didn't I? The coolant. Yeah. I remember now. Life support systems we were in. I couldn't get through from inside, but I actually got into Cerebrum through there. So I was able to bring that online. Okay, so we're going to interface here. I'm not sure which terminal we're doing at.
Activating Cerebrum system terminal. Mainframe online. Cerebrum core detected. Cerebrum module repair required. Activate Cerebrum access portal.
Term.
Cerebrum access portal online.
Okay, so maybe it's another terminal? Because I have this disk. Might use that one. Mobilis? No. So where am I supposed to? Oh, that's the... I didn't see that before. Emergency escape vehicle. That's what we want to end up taking that. To get that out of here. Get that out of here. Eh. Is this open or is that glass? Oh, I can go in here. Can I go in these? What is this? Oh, I can't go in here, but I just want to take a look at whatever the hell this is. Definitely solid. Oh, it's banging me up. So where do we put in disk? I don't even know if I can get in there. Let's see. Isn't this where I just came from? I got turned around. I got turned around, didn't I? I did. Oh, can I do anything with this? Wait, hold. Where's my hold? Oh, is this another, this is to read, yeah. Oxygen. Okay. And that's another one. That's where I came from, right? And then this is, I guess, a door I can't go through. So by doing that, I turned all the oxygen stations online, even though they're all separated. So here's the mainframe. Oh, it's opening for me. Restricted area. I'm gonna be attacked. Is that outside? That's outside, isn't it? I'm guessing this is the Weezer song. So what do we do here? Yeah, Weezer did some tracks in this game. Oh, here we go. Spiritless mainframe offline, connection failed. Huh. I was gonna bang it against it. Spiritus core data transfer initiated. Complete. Spiritus core online.
Northstar, this is mission control. Spiritus systems detected online and operating at 41%. Over.
You're quick. You are quick. These guys are on the ball. Sync with Cerebrum core. So nothing else to do there. Can I interface with these others? I thought I could hold that. Well, it would show me if there was anything else I had to do. I guess we're done in here. For now. We need more discs. So we gotta get to the next module. Sudden, the backwards guitar sounds stopped. Okay, I guess I have something else I can interface with over there. Unless because I already did. Is it? Yeah. I go back. Oh, I go to Vocalis now? Vocalis, sorry. Try to guide it gently, and that goes back. Send. Wrong button. I was doing so well, too. Nope, 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 nope. Run away from me, come on.
Activating Vocalis system terminal.
Oh, Vocalis. Connection lost.
Vocalis system. Damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Vocalis system repair required for Salvus EEV communication system. Locate system mainframe.
I did that.
Fabricate Cerebrum core. Repair Cerebrum module.
Did I really do that? Or we have to do three more of them? Alright. Give me a headset display. Let me see if there's any of these others are open. Nope. Well, there's Vocalis. Communications. We can go in. Let's just go in. Gonna grab some oxygen, but we still have plenty. Oh, jeez. I wonder how much damage we can take. What's that?
Mission control to Commander Oshima. We are standing by for contact. Over.
Does this just mean this whole wing is... I don't know. So I guess I can interface with these. Whatever these are supposed to be displaying. That looks like that thing outside. Like the training sphere. We got stuff in here, definitely. Alright, more... more crew... stuff. Who's this? Edwards? Oh jeez. Didn't hit it in time. I need to fix up my suit again. Liam Edwards. Okay, so from me to Edwards. Liam Edwards. Ledwards. Liam, thanks for scheduling. I'm glad you were able to find peace up here. Floated by for some footy tonight, but you were not around. Soccer? Checked medical and the chamber, but no luck. Get out of there, playing footsie? Checked medical and chamber, but no luck. Where did you sneak off to? Left the ball in your quarters. Let me know if you want to discuss the psych eval results beyond my review. Comments after they come in. P.S. I'm done calling it footy. Commander, thanks for the concern. Greatly appreciated. I can't deny that I'm finding this extension challenging. This experience isn't exactly what I thought it would be. Some personal demons are making day-to-day difficult, but I'm coping. Actually, I've been meditating with Olivier in the Accelerated Growth Chamber. Accelerated Growth Chamber. So I got notes, yeah, saying one day at a time. Transmit Michael C. Footy with Alex, huh? The feeling of floating amongst the cherry blossoms while Earth gracefully spins below is not something I'll ever be able to gracefully articulate or put words to. I found that and our occasional round of footy, if we can even call it that, helps immensely. Speaking of which, it's been a few days and we are sorely overdue, Commander. LDSPE scheduled with administration. Cheers, Liam. So it's from me to him. June LDSPE reminder. Reminder that you haven't scheduled your June long duration space flight psych eval yet. Well, that's what that stands for. I've noticed you've been on edge and having difficulty interacting with the rest of the crew, especially Hudson. Hudson. From Aliens. Is there anything you need to talk about or need help with? I'm concerned about you. I know we've been up here much longer than expected, but the end is in sight. Keep that in mind, and remember, in addition to being your commander, I'm also your friend. I'm here for you. Please schedule your blank-a-blank with administration today. It's important that we all take care of ourselves out here. Alex. Alright, so you have various things of interest. Attic Recovery Group meeting. Los Angeles. This is an open meeting. What do these notes say? I crash into it anyway. We must become the change we want to be. So, see? One day at a time. Sebastian, movie, meditation. Face everything and recover fear. We need to fix this thing. More and more now. So let's go over to this one. A. Lopez. You have heard about Lopez. Teresa Lopez. She looks happy. What's so happy now? She's dead. I'm not going to come across anyone else alive, am I? That's depressing.
Communications repair spacewalk live log. Astronaut Lopez, Teresa, 16, October, 2036.
Mission Control, this is Northstar. Do you copy?
Look at this. Boxing gloves?
What's your status, Lopez?
Comms array, hand 4, O3 rotation interrupt identified and repaired. Manual realign complete. Comms confirm at 100% on this end. Over.
Copy that, Northstar.
Always a relief, dear. You're coming through strong and clear. Heading back in. Over.
Copy that, Northstar. Take the slow, scenic route back. Beautiful sunrise over United Nations of Africa coming up. Over.
Alright, let's see what this is. So this is from Olivier to me. Oh. To me and Lopez. December 24th, 5:13 p.m. Christmas Eve, New Republic of Japan spacewalk. Alex, it is with great regret and sadness I must decline. I am a sick old man and my bones, they are weak. Lopez, this is your time to shine. You are ready. I am not needed here. I will only get in the way. Go out and share the new world with mankind through the wonder of your eyes and the beauty bursting from your heart. I will be watching from the sidelines with great excitement and pride, ma chère. Sebastian. Well, that's very nice of him. There's some T. Lopez to the two of me and Olivier. Commander Oshima, it would be my honor to represent Hardiman Aerospace by Commander Olivier's side. This is a moment I've dreamed of my entire life. Thank you for this opportunity and trusting me with this important endeavor. I'm ready for this and will not let either of you down, Lopez. Okay. So I want to hear more about this spacewalk. So here's from me to the two of them. Teresa, Sebastian. We're expecting prime weather conditions and maximum visibility as the North Star passes over New Republic of Japan on Christmas Eve. I think this is a perfect opportunity to celebrate the birth of this new country and the spirit of its people for the very first time. Sebastian, I'd like you to lead Lopez on an untethered dual spacewalk to share the incredible view and this historic moment with all of humanity. Oh, wow, really? New Republic of Japan, the birth of this new country. Aerospace has secured global information network access for transmission and network link to NRJ. Let me know what you think, Alex. So even though we push off of it, we stop, which is weird. We should keep going at the same speed. Okay, so I've been there, and I've been there. I'm getting a little better. Not by much, but because I'm still struggling not to crash into things. And plus, I don't remember which way I came in from. Backup SSD located. Where is it? Here it is. So, what I have to do is get near this thing and they'll alert you to it. That. Six of 25. So I'm gonna guess we're going this way. Oh yeah. think. I need a suit repair thing. I got another thing I can listen to over there. I can to interface? Yes.
Vocal is filled from coolant module. Offline.
Attempt reconnect? Yes.
Manual Vocalis Cerebrum core repair required for operation.
Alright, so we need something else.